Hey, what's up, what's up, what's up, guys? It's your guy Crypto Chuck back here again with the group Crypto Black. I want to get into some good news today. Cardano and Litecoin founders to discuss cross-chain collaboration. Guys, Cardano, I don't know if you've been living under a rock or not, but Cardano has been on fire in the last few weeks with all the stuff going on over there. It's over. I made some good gains off of it. It's up over 50% in the past 2 weeks. So, and Litecoin, one of my favorite coins as well. So I do a lot of dollar cost average with Litecoin. So I'm excited to see this here and report this here as well. So let's get right into it. It says, while global businesses reeling from the implications of the ongoing pandemic, development is blooming in the cryptocurrency space. And if all goes well, the community might see a Cardano Litecoin branded product or project soon. ADA LTC shake hands, basically on Twitter. So earlier today, Cardano co-founder Charles Hoskinson reached out to Litecoin co-founder Charlie Lee on Twitter, on with the invitation for a possible cross-chain collaboration. So he said, it would be great to do something together. I love the idea of testing cross-chain communication between Litecoin and Cardano. We got a lot of ideas, and I'm sure you guys do too. So Lee replied with sure. And Lee is the founder of Litecoin. Sure, in the wee hours of June 8th, opening up the invite from mere ideation to a discussion. Hoskinson asked if support at Litecoin.org still worked, to which Lee was quick to inform that Litecoin doesn't offer customer support. He added that a relevant person from the Litecoin Foundation, an organization that oversees development on an open source project, will reach out to Hoskinson soon. So the community seemed pumped with the prospects of a Cardano Litecoin collab. The two projects, although different in their end goals, bring about innovative tech designs and applications. Cardano combines pioneering technologies to provide unparalleled security and sustainability to decentralized applications, systems, and societies. Its site notes the project has seen significant developments in the past few months, such as it works on Shelly and the native Daedalus wallet, among others. Over 200 stake pools are already active on the Shelly testnet, as Crypto Slate reported last month. Litecoin, on the other hand, spun off from Bitcoin in 2011 and has been long called the digital silver. It was technically very similar to Bitcoin, but featured a decreased block generation time, a modified GUI, and a different hashing algorithm. The project was first to adopt the segregated witness technology among the top five cryptocurrencies in 2018. Now, Mimblewimble on ADA, Litecoin work on Mimblewimble is active and progressing. As Crypto Slate reported this week, the framework brings about private transactions to LTC, breaking away from the earlier pseudonymity. While there's no discussion or confirmation on what project Cardano or Litecoin would work on, some observers suggested Mimblewimble could feature on ADA peer-reviewed scalability frameworks. A Cardano feature could also spiral out. The application could be endless, as Hoskinson's best put it. We got a lot of ideas, and I'm sure you guys do too. Guys, tell me what you guys think about this. I think it's a great idea. All the projects going on, all the tech, I think it's great that everyone start collabing and start making the best of what's going on with crypto. A lot of exciting news, a lot of exciting ideas. It's all about mass adoption. A ton of people is able to come in. And Cardano's a cheap coin. Litecoin is cheap as well, relatively cheap. But, guys, what you guys think about this? Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Drop your comment below. Let me know if you think this is a great idea. You think it would be a boom or a bust, Cardano and Litecoin. You know, just let me know what you guys think about this. Till next time, guys. This is Crypto Chuck here with the group Crypto Black. Like, share, and subscribe. Leave a comment below. Stack sats and chill, baby.